Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're talking about an epic crossover that's had us all on the edge of our seats, Jump Force. If you're a fan of manga or anime, this game is like a dream come true, bringing together characters from different universes for some intense battles. And guess what? I'm going to show you how to download Jump Force on PC step by step, so you can jump right into the action. So let's get started. First things first, you'll need to ensure your PC meets the minimum requirements to run Jump Force. The game is pretty demanding, so you'll want to check the specs to avoid any performance issues. You'll need at least an Intel Core i5-2300 or an AMD 18-7850K or 4GB of RAM. Alright, if your PC checks out, it's time to download the game. Jump Force is available on several platforms, but for PC, we recommend going through STEM or the Bandai Namco official website. Let's walk through the STEM method as it's one of the most popular ways to get games. Step 1, open your web browser and type in Jump Force on the search bar and hit enter. Scroll down until you find the website of STEM. Tap on the STEM's official website. So here you can download the Jump Force, tap on visit the store page. Here you'll find all the details about the game including its price. When you're ready, click on the add to cart button and then proceed to charge for myself. Now onto the other option, type in Jump Force again and go to the official website of the creator of Jump Force. Scroll down until you find the download option. Here you can see the download option. You can download on your preferred platform and also can select the edition or DLC. So here I'm going to choose standard edition and on PC. And you can see you can now buy on Steam. Once your purchase is successful, Jump Force will be added to your Steam library. Head over to your library, find Jump Force and click install. And there you have it, folks. You're now ready to dive into the world of Jump Force.